On the night of May 15th, the full moon will pass into the Earth's shadow in a total lunar eclipse. About 10 p.m. Eastern Time, you will notice a darkening of the moon's left side as it passes into the outer portion of the shadow. By about 10:30, the moon begins to enter the dark central shadow, which slowly covers the rest of the moon. The curved shape of the shadow was noted by the philosopher Aristotle as proof that the Earth is round. The moon is fully immersed in the central shadow starting about 11:30 p.m. Even during totality, indirect sunlight scattered through the Earth's atmosphere causes a reddish glow on the eclipsed moon, which may be very light or almost invisible, depending on how much haze or cloud is in the Earth's atmosphere. Direct sunlight reappears on the moon's lower edge just before 1 a.m. The phases of the eclipse then play out in reverse order. In early times, eclipses were seen as evil omens. In fact, lunar eclipses are often called the blood moon. But there's nothing evil about an eclipse. Unlike solar eclipses, which require special eye protection, lunar eclipses can be safely seen by everyone, wherever it's night. So if it's clear, get out and enjoy.